My name is Michaela Ingram, and today I will be talking to y'all about Marie Menard Daly. She was born in Corona, New York on April 16th in 1921. When she was a child, her parents encouraged her to have a love for chemistry. Marie's parents are Helen Page Daly and her father is Ivan Daly. Marie has no siblings. When she was young, she went to Hunter College High School. When she graduated school, she went to Queens College to get her bachelor's degree. She went to New York University to pursue her master's degree. When she got that, she went to Columbia University to get her PhD in chemistry. After she did that, she went to Howard University. She was a teacher at Howard University. Maria organized the sales that will help the world because they will not have to look for stuff and not know what it is. She helped us tremendously. Marie was the first African American to get a PhD in chemistry. After she moved to Florida with her husband Vince Clark, not long after Maria passed away on October 28, 2003.
Hi, I'm Naraya. Alexandra Volta was born on February 18, 1745 in Colombo, Lombard, Italy. In 1775, his interest in electricity led him to improve the electrophysis, a device used to generate static electricity. He discovered and isolated methane gas in 1776. 3 years later, he was appointed to the chair of physics at the University of Padua. Alexandra Volta's main invention was the battery, of which he made several versions. He also invented the electrophysis in the late 70s and early 80s, when science was much less advanced than it is now. Alexandra Volta's adventures and discoveries were major strides of the science of the day. In 1791, Volta's friend Eugene Gavel announced that the contact of two metals, which the muscle of the frog resulted in the generation of the electric current. Alexandra Volta's invention helped us because we use the batteries in all types of way, like in a remote control. Alexandra Volta died March
5th, 1827. Hi, my name is Vanessa Ramos, and today I'm going to be talking about Albert Einstein. Albert Einstein was born on March 14th, 1879. Albert Einstein was the first child born to the Jewish couple Hermann Einstein and Pauline Einstein. Albert Einstein was slow in learning how to speak. His slow verbal development made him curious about ordinary things such as space and time that most adults take for granted. His father gave him a compass at the age of 5, and he puzzled over the nature of the magnetic field for the rest of his life, and he tended to think in pictures rather than words. Einstein passed his examination to graduate from FIT in 1900, but due to the opposition of one of his professors, he was unable to go on to obtain the usual university assistantship. In 1905, he proposed a special theory of relativity. The theory found that gravity as well as motion can affect time and space. Albert Einstein's inventions were gas absorption heat pump and the Einstein refrigerator. Later, Albert Einstein died on April 18, 1955.